Something I would do without even realizing it was a hack for volume was doing my hair with my head upside down, and even kind of letting it dry with my head upside down a little bit.